Okay, Terry, tell us what we're eating.
Hi, this is Terry with Daily Eats. I'm here with a lovely, beautiful Courtney Pulitzer. And I don't know, Courtney, you're going to have to say the name.
You're at a Petit Abbey.
Right. It takes me a little while, American pronunciation is so bad.
And what are you eating?
I am eating eggs benedict. I'm not quite sure what this mixture is, but I'll let you know. Sort of like cheesy potatoes or something. So, what do you got there, Courtney?
Well, I am starting off a little healthy. I always start healthy and end in a pint of ice cream.
Good for you.
But, I have some fruit and fresh fruit.
Very, very nice.
Yes.
That looks beautiful. How's the coffee, by the way?
It's all right, but it's a little weak. I think part of the problem is because I'm used to drinking espresso strength coffee. So maybe it's not so bad that I'm tapering down into something a little weaker.
Okay, well, bon appetit.
Bon appetit.